as easy as it can be, tutorial of the Elton John song, Love Lies Bleeding, and Funeral from a Friend, / Love Lies Bleeding, from Elton John, and it's a medley, and the part that I'm most interested in is the Love Lies Bleeding. But prior to that, there's like a long intro that has a main theme as far as the guitar is concerned. I'm not going to do it all. Shut up. Sorry. And the main riff is the main epic riff is. It's the main riff, and I started at the sixth fret on the G string, and I do a little half step bend on the sixth string of the B, and after that I slide from 2 to 4 and slide to the fifth fret. And at the fifth fret of the B, I do another half step. And after that, it's like an arpeggio of an A. And it ends like that. You can do it here also. But I do it here, I think it sounds nice. This one, I think, is closer to the recording because it doesn't ring. If you leave it here, like the G string. So here, okay. So that's not what I'm interested in. It's more like. The rest of the riff you can pretty much figure. If you master this, you'll be able to figure out the beginning licks and so on. And there's a passage where it's basically an A shuffle. I'll find it for you. This one. So it's like what you're doing is you're doing a pull off on the A. G string, and then you're doing like a pull off on the G on the D, and after that it goes for an like just like a G and a C, A, D minor. So if you listen to it. After that, the main riff. Sorry. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm interested about. There's a climax at this period of the song, and that's the part I want to mostly focus on. The rest I just showed you the main riff, basically. And it climbs up. There's a momentum, and it climbs up until there's a G and an A scale. Okay, that I still struggle with it, and it's actually kind of a flamenco scale that's based on the A, and that resolved itself with a bending with the G here. And what you're doing is that you're moving from so you're going the half step, whole step, whole step, half step, and when you're there, you're ascending up. And you resolve the scale with a bending. I still struggle with it, as you can see, and but for me the song really starts here. Goes along. So what you have here is basically a hammer-on on the G string. And you're moving from A minor, C to G, just hammering on this. And after that, you're doing a F to a G. And when you're doing the just jump immediately to a G. And after that, he goes on a shuffle, on a blues shuffle, on the A. You'll hear it. Power chord. So I'm gonna, maybe the volume is not loud enough for you. Is it maximum? Okay. I'll put it maximum here. Yeah, it's gonna be better. So, yeah, so we're starting back here. Gonna start from the intro. Thank you. this part is not difficult. It's just you just have to know it, and I have the lyrics here. No, the roses in the window box have tilted on one's cuts. So it goes from an A power chord, E, and after that it's a G sharp, C sharp minor, and A, I believe. Here. And he goes to a B minor, to a D, but one D. You can do it here also, but it goes better to a B, then to a D, and you're a bluebird. That's it, it goes. You're a bluebird on a telegraph now. I hope you're happy now. So it's an A, an F, F sharp minor, D, and after that you're sliding back to a D. I said sorry, honey. D, D. So we're pretty close to the whole song now. After that, it's an F minor, I believe, and Love Lies, the song, the chorus. Love Lies, Love Lies. And then, and after that, it's a B, and then he does a sort of like a Keith Richard type of C shape on. You can do it there. It will be like sort of like it. You can do it this way, but I think it's closer to the recording to do it this way. And if you want to give it more depth, and you have long enough finger, you could like put the E string there, but me, I do an harmonic here. It sounds fuller. And after that, he goes to a refrain. I was playing rock and roll. It's in progression from I was playing rock and roll, and you were just a fan. So it's A, B, and that's another C sharp, and after that it's a D, A minor. It's like so. It's an A, just an A. Another D minor. after that it's C sharp minor, I believe. And after that it's an F sharp. Love lies beneath. Put it back.